I'm Demi, and I'm from the IET. We are the delivery partners for First Egg League in the UK and Ireland. Wherever you are in the world, we want to welcome you to the First Egg League Explore Playmakers season. Now, we know things might look a little bit different this season, but we know you're still going to have an incredible experience and lots and lots and lots of fun. First Egg League Explore is an exciting STEM programme that develops your communication, teamworking and problem solving skills. This season is all about active play. So let's have a look at what's involved. Whether you've registered for a regional festival or a class pack, you'll be receiving lots of kit. The first thing that you'll receive is your Explore Playmakers set. In the box, you'll receive lots of bags of Lego, alongside the building instructions that you'll need to complete the Explore team model, and looks a bit like this. This season's Explore model is a combination of a treadmill and a heart game, and is the inspiration that you'll need in order to complete your own team build. You'll also be receiving a set of guides, a team meeting guide for the teacher or coach, and some engineering notebooks for your team members. Now, inside the team meeting guide, there's an outline session of 12 guided sessions to help you complete the challenge. These can be used as little or as often as you like and can be adapted to suit your team's needs. There's also some really great introduction activities that incorporate the First Egg League core values. These core values are an integral part of everything that you do in First Egg League Explore. Now, the engineering notebooks are a great resource for team members to document their ideas and learning of the theme. There's some really great drawing pages which team members can use to scribble down their ideas and note any annotations that they like. This season, the guides are also available as an interactive digital version. A really important part of First Egg League Explore is programming. And to do that, you're going to need, not this, one of these. WeDo 2.0. In the box is everything that you need to help you get started with programming, but you'll also need a suitable laptop or tablet to help you do this. Throughout the session, you'll be developing your programming skills and using the WeDo to get your model moving. Your team will also create a Show Me poster to share their ideas and research in a creative and fun way. Ultimately, you're working towards your in-school or regional festival, where your teams will communicate their ideas, celebrate their achievements, and most importantly, have lots and lots of fun. We hope you have an amazing season, and I can't wait to see all your brilliant ideas and builds. All that's left for me is to wish you a very, very big best of luck. I can't wait to see what you come up with, and most importantly, I want you all to have lots and lots of fun. I'll see you all soon. Bye.